welcome to US Classic Monte Carlo. So we're about to check out this 1988 Monte Carlo. It has a 305 engine, and although it's a muscle car, it only has 180 horsepower. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. Take a look at the grill here. Let's walk around the vehicle. Let's walk around to the rear of the vehicle.
10 it sells. I've got 15, 16. Got 16. Got it. Down 17. Down 17. It sells. 16, 17.
Okay. So let's check out. 17. Let's check out these tires here. And let's take a look at the interior. Now it's believed to be 16,900 original miles on this. It's the last year for the Monte Carlo SS, and vehicles are hard to find in this condition. And that's a wrap for this vehicle. Thank you for watching. Please follow us on YouTube and check out more of our videos at usclassicmonteCarlo.com.
Classic Muscle Car.